Eating real food, no processed food. Cooking everything that you went to the store on the outside of the aisle, finding it, come up and with a dish, and staying with that, not just one day, each meal that day, the next day, the next day, and getting into like at least 5 to 7 days, and there is a huge difference in just that quick a time. So it's finding that new avenue of taking a vegetable I wasn't real sure of, or even just embellishing it differently, or seasoning it differently, or roasting it instead of sauteing it. That excites me. And then the aromas in the house is exciting. My husband walks in and he's like, whoa, what are you cooking? You know, so it's those little things to keep it, if you can say, the change, those little tweaks to keep it balanced so you keep staying that way, to stay on that path.